hear a werebore. Probably around here. You're not a werebore. I don't think you see me either. Oh, there you do. Mithril short bow. 19 arrows. Huh. It's like that leads into the other door at the audience chamber. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, it might. Well, it goes down. Yeah, I don't know where that... I never went through... that door. Yeah, that's a level above. It might lead us over there eventually. I hope I find some more Daggerfall pieces. That would be very choice. Nothing in here with me. 507 gold. Troll's blood, orc's blood, green leaves northern, red berries southern, red flowers southern, and a copy of Olander's Hammer. Hey, sweet. Found some books now. Checking for any... Hold on a second. No secrets, right? Making sure. Okay. Alright, so that's the end of that. We go back up. And take the other way. That way? I think we went that way. Nope, we didn't. We did not go this way. So we need to come out of the closet? Nope. Okay. Not just an empty room. We came down the stairs. I hate those T-section, because you never know when an enemy's like standing on one side or the other. You don't know where. It's usually nothing. Interesting. Hmm. There's a piggy over here. Can't loot from that. Okay. Daedric Katana. Sweet. Lock level 12. Not unlocking. Not surprising. Nothing. Why are we locking these nothing things? Empty bookcase? This goes even farther in. Well, if this ends, we can just backtrack. It doesn't look like it's ending. Definitely not. Definitely going on and on and on. Just make sure I didn't circle back to somewhere I've already been. Have I? No. Okay. Turn from steps into a ramp. Like, they tried to make it handicap accessible and then just gave up and made steps anyway. This might go up to somewhere I've been. As a matter of fact. Yeah, I have. I have indeed been here. And this other way leads up to the upper floor of it. Wait, hold on a second. If I just go through that, I can go up that ramp. And or steps. What about this way? I've been over there. Okay. Very wide steps here. Oops. I might come out the other side. Let's see what's going on over this way. Like he killed himself. $195 gold, yellow rose, root tendril southern, a mithril warhammer. And my three arrows. Okay. That's it for that. Now we can check out this sideway. Which has a door and a light source on the other side of the door. I'm ready for slicing and dicing. hit the wall as much as I hit him. 182 gold and giant's blood and a black poppy. $741 gold, snake venom, mummy wrappings, red poppy, and a map. The Tomb of Baragoth. Okay. Oh, more lutisk. 143 gold, fairy dragon scales, red rose, yellow berry southern. Skipping the shoes and resist poison, golden poppy, snake venom, and ichor, something. Alright, so that's what's over here. So we've explored a good amount of this area. Backtracking. Go back to what I haven't seen yet. It's just somewhere down here. I've gone there, that leads to that area. The way up leads to this. These rooms. Alright, yeah, let's check out that area. Is it? Wait. No, it's this way. $143 gold, wraith essence, snake venom, dragon scales, yellow berries northern, green leaves northern, red rose, and green berries southern. And my three arrows and silver warhammer, I might end up dropping that. So there's no doors down here or anything? Oh, there's one. 299 gold, griffin's feather, and yellow flowers southern. Yep, looks like just the one door out. I just hit the sides, just to make sure. As I've seen often, numerous doors out of this place. Especially one over on the other side. So I want to check to make sure there's not a secret door here, actually. Nope. Okay. And we'll try through here. I have a heater on. I'm going to turn that off. Hold on 1 second. Alright, much better. We're going down. Is that suspicious? 559 gold, basilisk eye, griffin's feather, and green berries northern. More loot. I gotta come back here. Where am I? At least it's not hard to find. I mean, the dungeon isn't that difficult yet. Return here. And I'm gonna recall and teleport. Alright, let's put all the gold before I forget. I give it just a little just in case I need something in the dungeon for some reason. Like I have to... It's never happened before. This is in regular use condition, and then we'll be on the Daedric broadsword next. Oleander's hammer. New book. All right, awesome. Anchor, and do I have enough for gather shadows? I do. I love that spell. I guess maybe I don't have to close all those doors. Alright, so I'm gonna go through that door, right? Oh, I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna rest first. Enemies! Backstabbing improved. Spazzing out over here. Equip. What improved? Backstabbing? 25%. Alright, so I'm gonna put on, instead of levitating, I'm gonna put in water stride, so I can get back up. Actually, I want to go over there. Okay. Yeah. So I want to loot this guy over here. Whichever one was attacking me. 221 gold. That's who it was, the rogue. Okay. Now, I actually forget. No, I think I went through this. I think this... Yeah, there's nothing there. I have to go through the other door. While I'm here, check to see if there's anything I haven't explored so far. It's hard to really see. Wait. That's where I was supposed to be going. Oh, it's like right there. Easy to get to. Goes up. It's really hard to see. Hold up. I see it goes around here and it goes up. Here. I wonder if that's where the other two doors go. Right, so we're going through that door. Mm-hmm. 695 gold. That's what the corpse was, right? The rest of his stuff. Saint's hair, ghoul's tongue, yellow berries, northern ginkgo leaves, and green leaves, southern. I don't need these clothes. And a hidden door. Which brings me out here to where I've been before. Okay. And it kind of rhymes. Anything else besides that area? I don't think so. I mean, other than those other two doors to go through in the main chamber. So I think I might head back there. Let's see where those go. I know, I discovered the chamber where I think the stuff is. Which is this, and I think I'm artificially just avoiding it. Which is stupid. But I want to explore the rest of the dungeon. It's kind of stupid in a real world context, because why would you do that? The object you're seeking is this way, but you're going to check out the other ways. It's the doors over there. I'm avoiding levitate. Goes higher though, yeah. That's the way we came from, right? I think here I've explored everything except that chamber. I think. I see another ramp cut off there. I was able to delete these before. I could have sworn hitting the delete key would delete it. Yeah, wait, I see it. Oh no. Nope. I've explored that. Never mind. Alright, so we've gone that way. Let's go this way. At least partially gone that way. Oh. It's the empty room, really. Okay. Then this way. I've got my armor pieces on. Okay. Let me just take a look at all this. Okay. New. This is worn condition. I want to make a new one. But I don't have any good pauldrons like this, any extra ones. This is used. Still new. Gauntlet's new. The mithril greaves are almost new. And the boots are new. Alright. Once they break, I gotta make new ones. Oh, you've been pacified? I kinda wanna still kill him, but I feel bad doing that. It's like... my smooth words had a way with him, and I'm just gonna kill him. It doesn't seem fair. Empty. More emptiness. $5.59 gold. Seriously, speed is cannot be overrated in this game. Get your speed way up there into the 80s at least, and yeah, you can just start hacking, slashing, destroying. Even underwater. See how this goes. Well, this is back out to the main chamber. Isn't that where I am? Yeah. Just floating. Oh wait, what about that door? There's a door over here. Where is it? Might be a secret door. Right against the south wall here. Oh, is it this? Is that where we came out? No. It's back out. Down this way. Ah, not even hidden. Bloop bloop. And the last time that door's been opened. Droog! And 17 gold potion recipe. Resist fire. Amber, red flowers, cactus, fairy dragon scales, and ichor. Another door. Oh, a secret door. Well, leads out to another area. How many secret ways we got into this place? Oh, that's exactly... Oh, it connects to where I came from. That's, like, really interesting and stuff. Alright, well, I can come out of here now. Swimming with the fishies. Can we go that way? Up there. Okay, we just... Am I levitating? Okay. I think I was stuck in swim mode or something. Alright, so I guess now we can go get this totem. Yes!